Now on the Lazy Bird channel, the news of Carlos Barton.
Sir Vince Cable is the new leader of the Liberal Democrat Party after no other MP challenged him for the position. Sir Vince has said he does not intend to become a caretaker for his party and would serve as long as he needs to. After 9 years in jail, the former sports star and actor O.J. Simpson has been granted parole in Nevada. And Chester Bennington, the lead singer for the rock band Linkin Park, has died.